no breath in them.
Jesus. That's right.
Yeah, amen. They're like how Adam was in the beginning.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Come on, bro. It's a man that I see. Bodies everywhere now. But they still dead.
Still dead.
Amen.
Oh, Lord.
But the condition is not like I found them in.
Uh-huh.
So I see progression.
Amen. Amen.
Praise the name of God.
Amen.
I see progression.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
Yes.
But we're not quite done yet.
Yes.
Oh, Jesus.
Not quite there yet. God still got something else he got to do.
Oh, Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Bones are together.
Bone to bone.
Yes. But no breath is in them.
Yes.
And the word of the Lord said what, brother?
Then he said unto me.
He said unto me.
Prophesy.
Now you done did your first test.
Uh-huh.
And you prophesied to the bones,
yes,
and the bones came together.
Yes.
Come on. But all thou son of man,
yes,
Jesus,
I want you to get up again.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
There's more that you got to do.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Get up again. Yes. And I want you to speak to those, yes, bones and to those,
yes,
flesh.
Yes.
See, at first I would prophesy to, yes, bones.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Yes. But now the bones and came together. There's a body there now.
Good Lord.
Amen. But now the body that I'm seeing is missing something.
Uh-huh.
So you got to do something else. Your job ain't done. Amen.
Yes.
Son of man.
Hallelujah.
Prophesy.
Yes.
This time, I don't want you to look to the bones.
Uh-huh.
This time, I want you to prophesy to something else.
Uh-huh.
Come on. I want you to prophesy to brother
side, to the wind.
Prophesy to the wind.
Dear Lord Jesus.
Praise the name of
Lord Jesus.
You can look at the bones. You prophesied to
them. Yes.
And they came together.
Yes.
But this time I want you to look at the wind.
Uh-huh.
Don't look at the wind.
Yes.
And tell the wind what, brother?
Prophesy, son of man.
Prophesy, son of man.
And say to the wind.
Say to the wind.
Thus saith the Lord.
Thus saith the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Come from the four winds.
Come from the four
winds. Hallelujah.
Oh, breath.
Oh, breath.
Get Jesus.
And breathe upon these
and
slaves.
Hallelujah.
Upon these slaves.
That they may live.
I told you.
Uh-huh.
They used to be living.
Jesus.
But something killed them.
Uh-huh.
Lord, I pray.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
They were living, but something slayed them.
That's it.
Amen.
That's it.
Something slayed them.
Yes,
something killed them.
Jesus.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
And I want y'all to think today,
yes, sir,
as we celebrate 40 years of what God has done.
Yes, sir.
Something has slain the people of God.
Oh, yes, Lord.
Yes,
sir. Amen.
Amen.
And whatever the dilemma was,
yes,
there was death in the valley.
Yes.
I just didn't feel like coming no more.
Uh-huh.
Amen.
I just didn't feel like coming no more.
Yes, Lord.
I was getting tired of it.
Good Jesus.
I didn't see that we was coming out of it. But God, thanks be unto God.
Thank you, Lord.
You know, we serve a mighty good God.
Amen.
We serve a mighty good God. He know how to come right in the nick of time.
Yes.
Amen. I was on my way out the door.
Yes.
I said I couldn't do it no more.
Amen.
Yes. Ain't no point of it. Might as well give up. Yes. Amen.
Don't give up.
But here comes God. Prophesy.
Yes.
To the wind. And say, oh breath.
Yes.
Oh breath.
And breathe upon these slaves.
Breathe upon these slaves.
That they may live.
That they may live. What the word of the Lord said, brother.
We're at verse 10.
Yes, sir.
So I prophesied.
So I prophesied.
As he commanded.
As he commanded me.
And the breath came into
them.
And
the breath came into them.
And they lived.
And they lived.
They lived.
So now I went from seeing a valley of dry bones.
Yes.
To seeing the bones coming together.
Yes. Yes.
See them come together. But they still dead.
Amen. Uh-huh.
Yes.
Lord.
Yes.
You're moving. You're working.
Yes.
But they still dead.
Yes.
Lord.
Yes.
What to do now?
Yes.
Prophesy to the wind.
Yes.
Say breath. Oh breath.
Yes.
Come into these slain.
Yes.
That they may live. I did what the Lord said.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Prophesied as I was commanded.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
And the breath came into them.
Yes.
And they lived.
Yes.
And what happened, brother?
And they stood up.
They stood up
upon their feet.
Upon their feet. Yes. Laying down at first.
Yes.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Praise the name of our God.
Jesus.
Slumbering just a little bit.
Yes.
Jesus.
Amen. Laying on their back, laying on their faces.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
But I know the pot together now.
Yes.
Now God breathes into them.
Yes.
Mm.
And they come alive.
Yes.
But now they're rising up.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Amen.
Are y'all in the valley with me?
Oh no.
Yes.
I want you to just stand up and look around.
Jesus.
Yes.
Come on, stand up and look around.
Yes.
I'm standing and I'm looking around.
Yes.
Do you see what I see?
Yes.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Do you see what I see?
Jesus.
Do you see what I see?
Yes.
Jesus.
Sister Laura, do you see what I see?
Oh,
Jesus. Sister Amy, do you see what I see?
Oh,
Sister Robinson, do you see what I see?
Oh,
Sister Paulette, do you see what I see? Deacon Swin, do you see what I see?
Yes,
yes. Amen.
Yes.
I see folks.
Yes.
Rising up.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
And what they do, brother?
An exceedingly great army.
They stood up.
Hey!
Exceeding.
Hallelujah.
Yes. Praise the name of our Lord.
Jesus.
Praise the name.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Great army.
Yes. Give Jesus.
Yes.
Give Jesus.
I see a seed.
Aha.
Great army.
Great.
And the word of the Lord said, what, brother?
We're reading. We have verse 10.
Yes, sir.
So I prophesied.
So now he prophesied.
Aha. Commanded.
As he commanded.
And he. And the breath came unto them.
Breath came into them.
And they lived.
They lived.
And they stood upon their feet.
Upon their
feet. An
exceeding great army.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Great army.
Hallelujah,
said
Jesus.
Unto me.
Now he said unto me.
Son of man.
Hallelujah.
About to give them the history.
Yes. Jesus.
Yes.
Yes.
Of these dry bones.
Aha.
Praise the name.
Hey. Hallelujah.
The history.
Yes.
Yeah, Jesus.
Of these dry bones.
Yes.
And the word of the Lord said what, brother?
These bones.
These bones.
Hey.
The whole house of Israel.
It's the whole house of Israel.
Behold.
Behold.
They say. Our bones are dry.
Our bones are dry. There's no water in the valley.
Yes. Yes.
Lord, our
bones are dry.
Okay, Jesus.
And the bones are dry.
Yes.
And the word of the Lord said, the days coming, saith the Lord.
Yes.
I'm going to set a famine in the land.
Yes.
Yes.
But not for bread or the thirst of water.
Uh-huh.
But for the hearing
right.
of the word of God.
Yes, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord Jesus.
Lord, I pray. Lord, I pray.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
And the word of the Lord said, the words that I speak unto you, they are spirit and they are life.
Yes,
Jesus.
And it will you go. And the word of God's not there, it's death in the valley.
That's right.
Lord, I preach.
Right.
Yes.
Death in the valley.
Yes.
There's a famine in the land.
Yes.
Not for bread or for water.
Yes.
But for the hearing of the word of God.
Amen.
But even though there's a famine,
yes.
Yes.
the folks that are in the midst of the famine. They got to be hungry. There's no food there. So they're hungry. There's no water there. So they're thirsty. And you know what the word of the Lord said? He that hunger and thirst after righteousness shall be
filled. Yes. Jesus.
Amen. God ain't gonna leave the people desperate. No, sir. No, he's going to send water from somewhere.
Yes, he is.
Even if he got the crack open a rock,
then
water come out of it.
Yes,
water coming from somewhere.
Yes. Praise
the name of the Lord.
Yes.
Our bones are dried up.
Yes.
And what happened, brother?
And our hope is lost.
Our hope is lost.
Yes.
You know, we have some hopeless people.
Yes.
Hopeless.
Yes, Lord.
Our hope is lost. And what happened, brother?
We are cut off.
We are cut off.
For our parts.
For our parts.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Start disconnecting the body.
Yes.
No water.
Yes.
No food.
Yes.
After a while, body parts will start falling off.
Yes.
That's right. That's the truth. Yes. Amen.
Falling off. You look up.
Yes.
Where did my pinky go? It's falling off. The body is deteriorating.
Yes. Spirit. Yes.
Stuff falling off.
Yes.
You know what the Bible said? We are all members.
That's right.
Of his body.
That's right.
And the members and the body parts falling off. So what happens? Therefore, the word of the Lord said.
Therefore,
prophesy,
and say unto them, thus saith the Lord God,
behold,
all my people, I will open your grave.
I'm gonna open the grave,
and cause you to come out.
See,
Jesus,
you're dead and you rested.
Jesus,
and a grave.
Jesus,
what I've been teaching out in Bible study.
Come on now.
Y'all better stay with me.
Yes.
That's right. Amen. Dead.
Yes.
Been buried. But here comes God.
Yes.
He said, I'm going to open the grave.
Yes.
Amen. I'm going to move back the dirt.
Yes.
Open up the coat.
Jesus. Jesus.
And I'm going to make you come out of that grave.
That's right.
And I'm going to cause you to come up out of your
Jesus.
And what I'm going to do, brother?
And cause you to come out of your grave.
I'm going to cause you to come out your grave.
And bring you into the land of Israel.
I'm going to bring you
back
into your rightful place. Lord, I pray.
Hey, hallelujah.
I'm
going to
bring you back to where you were before.
Hallelujah. Get Jesus.
And the word of the Lord said, what, brother?
And you shall know.
And you shall know.
That I am.
Hey.
Yes.
Nobody.
I am the Lord.
Jesus.
And the word of the Lord said what, brother?
When I have opened your
grave. When I have opened your graves.
Oh, my people. Have brought you out.
And I brought you out.
Up out of your graves.
Up out of your graves.
And ye.
What I'm going to do.
Yes.
Verse 14.
And shall put.
I shall put.
My spirit.
My spirit.
In you.
In you.
And ye shall live.
And you.
Hallelujah!
Yes,
Jesus.
What I'm going to do, brother?
And I shall place you.
I shall place you
in your own land.
In your own land.
Then shall ye know.
Then shall ye know.
That I, the Lord.
That I, the Lord.
Have spoken
it. Spoken it.
And performed it.
Hey! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Jesus. Dear Lord Jesus. Hey! Hallelujah!
Nobody don't get the credit.
Amen.
Yes. And I think about
yes.
all that God is doing.
Oh yes.
Thinking about all that God has done.
Yes.
I have to be honest with you.
Come on now. Tell it.
When I came here a few months ago.
Yes.
Come on now.
Nothing but trouble.
Uh-huh.
Lord, I praise you.
Get Jesus.
And I came in the midst of a valley.
Yes.
And it was very dry.
Yes.
No water.
No more.
Yes. No food.
Uh-huh.
No life.
Yes.
I said, Lord,
Jesus,
have mercy on our soul.
Uh-huh.
I came and I observed and I watched.
Mm-hmm.
I said, okay, they praise the Lord, yeah. I see the up clapping.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Jesus said, if you love me,
uh-huh,
come back. I said, yeah, but no life.
Jesus.
I heard, I'm looking for my Jesus way out on the hill. I said, yeah, but no life.
Mm-hmm.
Talking around, I said, yeah. Oh, yeah, that one saved. Oh, thank the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That one got the Holy Ghost. Yeah.
Thank you, Lord.
Well, what about that one?
Uh-huh.
Oh, no, they ain't got the Holy Ghost. Oh, what about that one? Oh, they don't have the Holy Ghost either. Oh, yeah. Oh, none of them have the Holy Ghost.
Jesus, Jesus.
I said, wait a minute.
Uh-huh.
All these folks in here, and the majority of them ain't got the Holy Ghost. Uh-oh.
That's right. Come on now.
I'm in a cemetery.
Jesus.
I'm in a valley of dry bones.
Uh-huh.
All right, just a little choir, come marching in.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, they came on into it. And they were marching in.
Mm.
Yeah. I said, all right, go ahead. Y'all three jokers is bad to the bone.
Yeah.
Yeah. I looked, I said, all right.
All right, now.
Yeah, this is the choir. Praise the Lord. And they singing out their heart out, too.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I said, thank the Lord.
Yes.
I said, oh, dry bones.
Uh-huh. Amen.
Told my wife. I said, yeah, singing a song. And I'm coming to my clothes.
Uh-huh. Come
singing
on.
Singing a song. I said, yeah. I said, I can't wait for the choir to sing this.
Yeah.
She said, which one? Mm. I said, the mass choir.
Mm-hmm.
And she said, huh? There ain't no mass choir here. I said, oh, hey. But I tell you, honey,
yeah,
I see the choir growing.
Amen. Yeah. Amen.
Yeah. I said, oh, I see a mass choir.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yes, I do.
Amen.
Uh-huh. Y'all sit down. And I want the choir, the original one when I got here, to stand up.
Yes.
Uh-uh, sit down, Christian.
Yes.
Y'all see these three?
Yes.
That was the adult choir.
Sure was.
Yes.
Amen. We came, every Sunday we came, they were singing.
Yes.
Them three right there.
Yes.
Were singing.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. While they stood up here, I looked, y'all can be seated.
Yeah.
And I saw a bunch of them up there.
Yes.
Clapping their hands.
Yes.
So while they were singing, I was up clapping.
Mm-hmm.
Waving my hand.
Yes.
You know why? Because I didn't see them three.
Uh-huh.
I saw a bunch of them standing up there.
Uh-huh. Yes. Yeah, Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
So you know what happened?
Yes.
We went down to Seaford, Delaware.
Uh-huh.
Oh, praise the name of the Lord.
Yes. Come on, tell it.
Yes. Went down to Seaford, Delaware.
Yes. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
When folk got that service,
that's right,
broke loose.
That's right.
Yes.
Amen.
Folk the whole time, I ain't never seen move.
Amen.
Yes.
They just come clap, clap.
Yes.
Oh, they was tearing that church down.
That's right.
Jumping around, shouting, and moving.
Hallelujah.
I said, now look at this.
Uh-huh.
And I sat there. I said, uh-huh. There's a noise.
Uh-huh.
And there's a shaking.
Yes, Jesus.
I hear the noise, Lord.
Yes.
The bones are coming together.
Thank you, Jesus.
I said, come on, work, Lord.
Uh-huh.
Come on, work, Lord.
Uh-huh.
Got back that Sunday.
Yes.
Woo!
Yes.
It was fired up.
Uh-huh.
Yes. Brother Jeff jumped up. Praise the name of our God. Yes. Brother Jeff said, yes, I'm joining the choir. Yes.
Uh-huh. Amen.
He said, I ain't waiting till the third Sunday. I'm coming. Said, all right, Lord, the bones, they're coming together.
Uh-huh. Come on now.
So I'm doing what the Lord commanded me to do.
Amen.
And I'm seeing it in the spirit. So when you're done, I told you.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Coming together. So I came on. I said, I see them coming. Oh, yeah, they're coming, Lord. The bones are coming together. And I can see a body formulated.
Amen.
Next thing I know, I'm seeing young people
uh-huh.
coming to the church that wasn't here when our brother was coming.
Amen.
I said, oh, who is you? Oh, yeah, brother. I'm watching, I'm looking. Yeah. Come on. And I told him when I came here, I said, there's about to be a sound to come from this place.
Uh-huh.
I said, whether I'm here or not, I said, I just want to be a fly on the wall.
Uh-huh.
Ain't that what I said?
Amen.
Because something about to happen.
Jesus, Jesus.
Amen. And all of a sudden, bones coming together.
Yes.
Folk coming out the woodworks.
Yes.
I ain't even coming back. Well, thank the Lord.
Thank God.
I'm glad about it. But something missing?
Ah.
Still no life?
Ah. Jesus.
Somebody need the Holy Ghost.
Yes, Lord, Jesus.
Lord, I pray.
Jesus, Jesus.
I got up that day and I prophesied as I was commanded.
Uh-huh.
And I preached, preached and preached.
Thank you,
I said, come to the altar.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
And came to the altar.
Uh-huh. Tell it.
And come to the altar. And all I said, receive ye the Holy Ghost.
Jesus, Jesus. Hallelujah.
The Holy Ghost.
Uh-huh.
Receive me. The Holy Ghost.
Uh-huh.
Had to be obedient to the Lord.
That's right. That's
didn't
right.
Look like nothing was going on.
Uh-huh.
Receive me.
That's right.
The Holy Ghost.
Oh, Jesus.
Next thing I know, there was a rumbling.
Uh-huh. Yes.
There was a shaking.
Yeah, Jesus.
There was a movement.
Yes.
And I had to come down and see.
Uh-huh.
What's going on?
Uh-huh. Lord Jesus.
And the promise it is to come to life.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
But it's still somebody in the grave.
Uh-huh.
Some sources.
Jesus.
What you got to do, you got to open up some graves.
Uh-huh.
Next thing I know.
Yes, Jesus.
In the spirit.
Uh-huh.
I saw seeing people. They weren't just coming out the grave. They was kicking the graves open.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Bust it out.
Thank you, Jesus.
Coming out of the grave.
Uh-huh.
And I'm about to go to my seat.
Come on.
Yeah, I'm about to go to my seat. But can I tell
hey!
You something?
Jesus.
God ain't done yet.
No, sir.
God ain't done yet. There's some bones. Come together.
Jesus, Jesus.
But there's still no breath. Amen. Still no breath.
Jesus. Oh, hallelujah.
But can I tell y'all something? Things coming open.
Uh-huh. Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus.
We're getting ready to get out of here. But I see the graves coming open. And I see people coming out of the graves.
Hallelujah.
Can I tell you something?
Hallelujah.
They can be your dead.
Yes, sir, Jesus. Hey! Yeah, Jesus. Hallelujah!
Look better thing to do it on than the 40th anniversary.
Yes, Lord Jesus. Hey!
You want to let God resurrect your soul today.
Hey! Hallelujah!
You want to put on that dream today.
Hallelujah!
Thank you.